stage, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beck. Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick.
possession. It's Kujak. Now the pass. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Gets it upfield. Tries to get it forward quickly. Shalai passes it through. Kujak.
Dressing room now should be full of encouragement from the way they finished the first 45 minutes. They must restart with the same level of intensity though. And he
calls at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. That first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical. Through. Oh, well, it's deceptive, really alert to the danger.
Number 11, Stevenson passes it through.
Just the odd goal.
Yeah, and I think after that solitary second half goal, they did what all good teams do and protected their lead. Ladies and
gentlemen, well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.